Nothing like living in the victory that Jesus gives you. Walking out each day in the victory that he's placed around you. Knowing that no matter where you go, no matter what situation you find yourself in, that you are in the presence of God. Amen. My life to worship you.
Up to him right now and just sing, oh, nobody else but you, Jesus. Oh, the presence of the Lord is here right now. Whatever you want to do in me, Jesus, I believe. Oh, you're a healer. Everything starts and finishes in you, Jesus. So have your way in my life. Have your way here this morning. Oh, I surrender everything to you. This is what I feel like today. I feel like when a father just takes his arms and just wraps them around his kids. That's what I feel here today. Amen. He just wants you to know he loves you this morning. Anybody receive that today? God loves you. You may perceive yourself unlovable, unworthy. I can't wait to preach. I got a word for you this morning. The Bible says, while we were yet sinners, Christ died. The church is not a place for perfect people. Church is a place here this morning. This house today is a place for all of us to come and to know that in the presence of the Lord, he sees us not as we are, but he sees us as that completed work. When God calls us, when he saves us, the work is already done. Amen. So this morning, it's finished. Seems like since about the week before Easter, every message has been saying that. It's finished. It's done. Actually, we go back. It started the Sunday Vicky Yowie came in. God began to say to some of us, it's done. It's finished. It's completed. I don't know where you are in your journey today, but I want you to see through the eyes of faith today and know that God is faithful. He sees you today. Amen. Come on, say, he sees you.